You've earned it.
The best WWE superstars are more than top-level athletes. They are masters of the microphone.
Give me a hell yeah! How you doing?
You want some?
Finally!
The WWE universe is larger than life, and you need to be larger than life as well to win over the crowd.
If you smell!
Will you be their hero?
What the Rock is cooking!
Or will you give them a villain they can believe in?
I didn't need you to win the title, and I don't need you to get it back.
Just as it is in the ring.
Idiot!
Sometimes words themselves.
Okay, being a WWE superstar is not just about being a good wrestler. You have to be charismatic. We're going to let you do your first promo today. We'll pretend to be the crowd. If I can give you one piece of advice, every crowd in every city is different. Putting on a good promo is all about working the crowd. Keep that in mind today. Kid, you're a natural. Next week, we'll really see what you're made of. So be ready and be sure to practice up. As you can see, Enzo over there is already ready to go. Today you'll be putting on a promo against him. These promos are all about outwitting your opponent and wowing the crowd. Today, I'll play the part of the crowd, so wow me, kid. Thank you. All right, kid. We made our decision. You've excelled at everything we've taught you. We're going to test you out on the main roster as a singles competitor. Don't squander this opportunity. Not many rookies get to debut on TV right away.
There are many paths to superstardom in the WWE.